Hi, this is James here at LA Mazda, and today I'll be showing you our 2012 Ram 1500 Sport. This is the 5.7 liter Hemi, and with the Sport, you have the body colored mirrors, the grille, and the front bumper, as well as the rear bumper, and this very nice attractive hood. You have your fog lights, you never get left in the dark. You got your nice attractive wheels. On the mirrors here, you have your side markers, so you don't have to worry about people not noticing that you're about to change lanes. You have your heated mirrors. Oh yes, one other thing here in Alberta, you got your mud flaps, don't have to worry about the rocks. Lots of pockets in these doors, as you can see, tons of storage space. You do have all your power controls on your door here, your locks, your power windows, your power mirrors. You also have auto headlights, as well as the fog, so you don't have to worry about your battery draining on you. As you can see down here, you have your handbrake, your toe brake, sorry. This also comes with movable pedals. You can move them in and out if you want. You got your Bluetooth controls, your cluster controls, and over here you have your cruise. Just on the back, where my fingers are on each side, you have your audio controls. As you can see, there's only 15,000 kilometers on this vehicle. No lights on the dash. Very clean. Move over to here. As you can see, you do have your nav, satellite radio, AM, FM. Just click on the nav, goes. Press the map, big full screen. You have your auxiliary, and then here, you got your USB port. It does open up so you can put your DVD, CD player. Just a quick touch. Again, you have your tow package, traction control. This power button actually runs, turns this on and off. And you have your reverse sensor control. So if you're towing anything and backing up, you'd want to turn that off so it's not beeping, screaming at you. This does have your four-wheel auto, as well as four high, four low, and two-wheel drive. Also has a neutral setting. This is a full climate control system. So you can set one temperature, two temperatures, but it's very convenient as far as holding a comfortable temperature in here. You don't have to worry about getting overheated, underheated, all that stuff. This one does have your full power seats with lumbar support, heated and vented seats. So in the summer, turn this on. Nice breeze blows through. The seat keeps you very comfy, especially with the leather. In the winter, you do have your heated seats and your heated steering wheel. This model also does have an auto start, as you can see. Times two on the key here. That'll run your auto start, but the heated seats and the steering wheel will turn on when you start your vehicle close to the 0 degrees. You do have your plus minus, so this is a manual mode for your automatic transmission. Hit left, goes down a gear, hit right, goes up a gear, and to put it back into drive, you just hold it in the right position and eventually it'll come up to drive. Very, very convenient system. Down here you'll have an outlet. You'll have another outlet in here. As you can see, this one is a symbol of a battery. So this one will always run on the battery. And as you can see, that one has a key. So that will only run when the vehicle is on. And then underneath here, you have a very big storage compartment. Sorry about that. Dropped the camera. Up in here, you got a nice little cubby hole, as well as you have another USB out port for the radio. And as per usual, a glove box in the bottom here. And again, storage in the doors. Up here you have your controls for your garage door opener. Sorry if you couldn't see those. And then here you have your control for the rear window. One of my favorite features of this truck. And then up here, you do have your controls for your sunroof. let's hop into the back here. As you can see, I've already lifted up the seats, show you the what's underneath them. You do have this full weather mat, very, very convenient. This is an upgraded Alpine system, so you do have lots of speakers, a center speaker, as well as you have, as you can see, a subwoofer here in the back. They're all nice and hidden. You do have your cup holders and a very nice storage area here. Underneath the mats on each side, you do have these great little compartments. And underneath these compartments, oh, there it is, you can actually pull out this bucket. So there's a full bucket in here, goes inside, you can put some ice, a bunch of pop, juices, anything you want. So again, there's your Husky liner. Very, very nice molded mat for the back. We just got this one in, so as you can see, it still hasn't been cleaned yet. But as you can see also, for not being cleaned, still very clean, great condition. In the back here in the armrest, you do have two more cup holders. So as far as being a passenger in the back here, very, very comfy. These are very plush seats. And again, in the door, you do have your power windows, and you do have a couple more slots for storage. Again, there's your attractive wheels with your mud flaps, your reverse sensors. You have your dual exhaust, your tow package. You got your 4 and your 6 pin there. And as you can see, it's a nice sprayed in bed liner. Very attractive vehicle. So if this is something you're interested in, please give me a shout. Again, my name is James here at LA Mazda. 780-665-5224.